Guys, hello everyone, Ekolka is here. Today I will tell you about how we got the first batch of Veteran Sherman as well as GotWay Nikola Plus and MSP. I have already driven a sufficient number of kilometers on devices from Kingsong and Inmotion. Today it's time to unpack Veteran Sherman and new EUCs from GotWay. Spare parts arrived along with the wheels. According to the European law, we must carry a 2-year warranty for all devices, so we need to keep in sufficient quantity not only the devices themselves but also organize a full-fledged service center. It all takes a lot of effort, time and money, but it is just a necessity. But now let's get down to the sweetest thing, unpacking new devices. We need to prepare new electric unicycles for shipment to customers and do pre-sale preparation. At the first glance, the Veteran Sherman leaves only the most positive emotions. It is solidly assembled, the materials also harsh and high quality, and gaps between the panels are fitted as tightly as possible. Unfortunately, we cannot ride specifically on those wheels since they have already been promised to our customers, but the next bench is on the way and we will definitely review and share all our first impressions. Also, during the journey, the new firmware was released for Veteran. The manufacturer sent us a special chip with the latest version, so before sending it, we have to remove the top cover, connect the chip and upload the latest version to the device. To start the device from the first time and wake it up from sleep mode, you need to connect the charger. Without this, you will not be able to turn on the wheel no matter how hard you try. Originally, the Veteran came with a mud tire, but the manufacturer has now started an option for the road tire to be quieter and more stable on asphalt. The next batch will come to us with the road tire, but there will be an option to buy a mud tire separately. What we can ride today is GotWay MSP. I have not ridden on GotWay devices before. By riding, I mean a distance of at least 300 km and test in all riding modes. This is the only way to understand the true behavior of the wheel. If you took it from your friend and drove it in the yard, you will get some first impressions, but this will not reflect the full picture. To unlock new MSP, you need to hold down the engine shutdown button and press the power button 5 times. This action will unlock the device and you can ride it, which we instantly use. To date, I have driven the first 200 km on MSP and can compare it with Kingsong 16X. Pros: faster, really fast demon. More stable at speeds, the wheel behaves very reliably and doesn't require special skills to ride. The softer profile and diameter of the tire on the bumps allows you to drive uneven areas without any problems. Cons: very weak sandpaper on the pedals, which I would immediately change. Absolutely uncomfortable handle, I don't even know if it is possible to get used to it. There is no automatic sensor for turning on LED lights. Sometimes you drive into tunnels or under bridges, Kingsong automatically lights up the road for you. With GotWay, you have to drive in complete darkness. The general conclusion: if you want a user-friendly wheel with which you can easily enter public transport, lift, carry, and do not chase the maximum speeds, Kingsong is your choice. If you want to fly without looking back at maximum speed of over 50 km per hour, and at the same time you do not need to use public transport, climb stairs or move around office buildings, then GotWay is for you. Further, I will try to prepare reports as often as possible. Here on the channel will be a lot of insider information, technical analysis and comparison, since we have access to all electric unicycles in the world and we are also the official European service center for all brands. Therefore, be sure to subscribe to the channel and share this video in the communities of your country or city. Good luck to everyone, soft and safe road. Bye.